Gibson, who did not play against the Rangers last time they got together because he was out injured, but Thompson and Skinner up front. Now Dave Maloney was talking about how quickly and their effectiveness off the rush, and we just saw it there.
There's Brzezinski coming out with it. Ryan Lindgren looking for a lane. Long shot, score! Bonino was in front, but it's Ryan Lindgren getting the goal to give the Rangers the lead.
And Cooley in front. It starts behind the net. The Rangers get in on the forecheck. They cause a turnover, and now they go to work. When they get it back to the point, watch in front of the net. Two big bodies in blue and a couple of white sweaters as well. Lukanen doesn't see it. Head up all the way by Lindgren. He doesn't.
Zibanejad down low. Knocked away. Cousins try to clear. Kept in by Panarin. Panarin moving. Feeds Zibanejad. Back to Panarin. He's got room. He scores! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal! It's 2-0 Rangers!
Trocheck wins the faceoff, and Buffalo doesn't touch the puck again unless they block a shot. Total control by the Rangers from both sides, and that shot, Lukanen looked like he might have been screened. Well, how about the accuracy of the shot?
Oh.
Lukanen didn't even know the puck was past him.
And now the Sabres have given up two more first period goals, 46 on the season in the first period. It's the most in the league. Chance for Tuck, but he missed it on the backhand.
We'll get another look. And Trouba kind of, with the palm of his hand, gave him a little bit of a push from behind. At
looking to shoot, it's deflected on the way in. Comes back to Dahlin. Middlestad checked by Brzezinski. Greenway tied up by Schneider. Finds him in, he score! What a shot by Rasmus Dahlin! Greenway with a big play, and Dahlin with an outstanding shot, and Buffalo is on the board.
That's his sixth power play goal. Watch 26 in white. Drift in, and that thing is off the stick in a split second and in the perfect spot. Dahlin kept it alive, kept it going, and then just reads, watch him walk in, and in the net.
Lafreniere got it out of the zone. Rangers have it. Panarin, nice pass. Lafreniere, save! Off the glove. Joe, what do you look for here in the second?
Well, I thought they played pretty well, Sam. You listen to Steve, and we talked about it during the course of the game.
The other night with a game winner.
Pasternak has another one tonight. Matthews has another one tonight.
The big guns are out.
They're going.
Here's Quinn moving in. Jack Quinn shoots and scores! And the Sabres have tied the game. Quinn, we mentioned him at the top. This is only his third game.
We talked about he can shoot the puck. Now the Rangers again. We saw this last night. Just kind of backing in, too much stick checking. Rangers have plenty of players back. Rangers are only credited with one hit in that first period. And you know, maybe that part of the game is they need to pick up a little bit.
Fox and Peterka go for it. Fox went down. Rangers able to clear it out. Off the boards. Wheeler picks it up. Zibanejad to the net. Here's Kreider. Save. Rebound. Score. Mika Zibanejad. Oh, that line worked well on that play.
Here in the second period, but they get it going here. Fox with the diving play to get the puck going. Past the forechecker. Now the Rangers find themselves a little bit of room. Wheeler to Kreider for the shot. Beautiful save here by Lukanen. But right there is Mika Zibanejad to put in another one. He has been hot.
12 points in the last. Around the boards it goes. Eric Johnson there. Ryan Johnson. Oh, hard hit from Will Cooley, who leads all rookies in hits. Cooley challenged by Eric Johnson. really stands up for himself, but that's stuff that's got to stop. Good hit by Cooley, and he gets challenged to a fight.
Johnson had couldn't do anything but play the puck, and Cooley, it was a clean hit, hard hit. Eric Johnson, who spent 13 seasons in Colorado.
Trocheck to Zibanejad. Fox to Panarin, save, rebound, another save. Zibanejad trying to slip one past Luukkonen.
Edmonton, where it looked like he had a wide open net, and it looked like he had another good chance here. This shot will come from here, and there's Luukkonen. It just stretches.
Owen Power moves it on the backhand. It was blocked. Brzezinski in front, save on Vesey, and Luukkonen dives out.
So Luukkonen looked shaky in the first period. Oh, he's made some good saves here.
Yeah.
There's one here in a deflection. There's the second one.
Salim took a hit from Trocheck. There's a lead to Ryan Johnson. Johnson, nice pass. Olofsson, save. Oh, big save by Shesterkin. Jeff Skinner, who is serving a 10-minute misconduct, is back in the penalty box. And we are underway third period. They scored early in the second period. Panarin with Lafreniere goes cross. Trocheck shoots, save. No, it hit the post. Good pass through to Lafreniere. Dropped it off for Panarin. Trocheck tried to hit the open man. It was blocked. Chance for Lafreniere. Can't say enough for what they've done to sacrifice, but he's made it happen as well.
Yeah.
Certainly, I'm sure there's a lot of pride in the Trocheck family for what he's accomplished. Chance in front, Mittelstadt, save, but he put in the rebound. Mittelstadt stayed with it. And the Sabres have come back again to tie the game.
Around him, and Shesterkin had trouble with the puck, went off the side of the net, and... Now here's the initial pass gets deflected as Schneider tries to make the play. And Mittelstadt just stays with it.
Regained the lead, and now it's a 3-3 game. Pitlick finds Vesey. Vesey trying to get it to Goodrow. Pitlick shot is stopped by Luukkonen. And Goodrow went sliding into the net. Zibanejad up the boards. Trocheck forced out of the zone. Take away by Tuck. Tuck breaks in shorthanded. Tuck shoots, and a save by Shesterkin. Shesterkin out to stop it. Leaves it for Fox. And this game is going to overtime. 45 seconds remaining on the Rangers power play, and this power play is a 4-on-3. Zibanejad, Kreider, Panarin, lead pass that was tipped away. Rangers blocked it, take it back. Tuck to Mittelstadt. Mittelstadt to the net. Save, Shesterkin. He saved the game right there. Miller moves in. Power fell down. Miller to Trocheck. He's in. He missed. Off the glass. Mittelstadt comes out. Trocheck trying to get back. Mittelstadt. Save. Rebound. Tuck. Save. Shesterkin with two more beauties. He sends it back to Fox. 2:45 to go in the overtime. Kreider with Zibanejad. That's deflected across. The stick went down. That would belong to Quinn. Here's Zibanejad to the net. Around the net. Pass it from. Score! Score! The Rangers win it in overtime.
And then down the other end, after he had made a couple more, Zibanejad is going to be so patient. Hold it, hold it, hold it, throw it in front and into the net. Luukkonen, the goaltender, kept thinking, Zibanejad, he's got to shoot, right? He's got to shoot, got to shoot. I'll play him like he's going to shoot. The net was wide open, and Kreider finishes off the beautiful pass from Zibanejad. That is just a gorgeous, patient play as Kreider is able to get the game winner.